Well, nice show you put on yesterday. You deserve an Oscar.
I can sense your sarcasm. You know that, right?
Who taught you to?
Touché.
Gee, you idiot.
Shut up, man. I didn't even do anything.
Because that was the plan.
Really? You think that I would follow a stupid plan like that?
You're always trying to skip ahead of yourself.
When did you think of that? Not true. The point is, I did the right thing. He provoked me.
Honestly, he didn't. You jumped to conclusion.
No, he provoked me. And that's that. I did the right thing. I was just using self-defense.
Oh, you used self-defense? You kicked him out of the window first, but you were using self-defense.
Listen, he said, so you really want to do this? Basically, he was applying a fight, right?
No.
How?
He was asking you a question.
Yeah, a question with anger.
Your argument isn't valid, so just shut up, please. You're giving me a headache.
So I won this argument.
You're nothing but a hypocrite.
What are you calling?
You must awake, Raekwon. You and your two brothers isn't out the woods yet. Awake, Raekwon. It's time for you to now deal with unfinished business.
Hey man, about time you woke back up.
Hanzo, well, I'm glad to see you. I was having a nightmare. I'm surprised you didn't do anything. You're my spirit, my protector of this world. And you didn't do anything.
Hey, yo, I'm not allowed to alter that. That's part of being an Earth Roamer.
Okay. Maybe I'm overreacting. Yeah, I'm overreacting, that's all. Ugh.
Are you afraid? Are you afraid to face me?
Giovanni must already be up. He's probably around front somewhere. Let's go, Hanzo.
Man, I gotta get back in shape.
Well, if you weren't always sitting on your butt all day, you could be.
There you go again, dissing on me as usual. Man, I understand that you're a spirit and all, but man, hop up off my case.
All right, Gio. Don't start with me.
Dag, about time you woke up.
Yeah, I had a weird dream, but I'm good now.
That's what happened when you decided to take another nap, Sped.
So, what's been happening other than, well, that fiasco with him?
Come on, let's just go eat wings.
About what Hanzo and Reagan was questioning earlier, Raekwon. What's with G's visit last night?
G. He comes back after the whole incident 9 years ago.
Wait, that was the Mission 4.
Yep, Mission 185, codenamed Brutal Force. You remember, don't you?
Yeah, and then he turned against the organization. And he went with it.
The organization did a search for him involving Termination, but was out of luck. After a while, they soon put the case on hold after 9 years of just painful looking.
Now, through all this time, he decides to show himself again. It's pretty obvious that he was trying to send a message. He went so far to even assault you, man.
Yeah, and I guess that he thinks that we've forgotten. After all, it's almost been a decade.
But what really confuses me is, why the heck is Jax with him?
Remember, there are two major classes before the minor classes in the organization. The Brawlers and the
Manipulators.
G was in a minor class. A group of people who are really good at sticking to the point and to change the subject sufficiently in a standoff with enemies, which is good in a field of procrastination.
But a minor classman has to always have a major classman as a partner.
So that's where Jax comes in, right?
Yes, the Manipulator. Which is good with telekinesis, illusions, and hallucinations.
So, let me get this straight. He meets Jax, forms a friendship, and gets him to be a combat partner.
Right on.
What could they even do? If they did anything, their location would be exposed.
Training.
What?
Right. You didn't see what happened because you went to go get my gloves. G kicked me out of the window. The window! After seeing what happened, they know our little technique.
I knew we needed a little help with this. It was pretty obvious what they were doing if they weren't fighting back at all, neither. So I got the homie D. James to eat lunch with us.
Wait, what? You got my cousin? Oh, cool. He's a manipulator, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. So let's get this ultimate team cracking.
Yo, I'm here to dine with my cousin over there.
Oh, yes. They're expecting you. You can walk over.
Hey, my man! What's happening?
Long time no see, Raekwon.
Thanks for coming, man. We need your quote-unquote manipulative expertise.
Oh, you know that I've got that.
Okay, D. James. Do your thing.
We have some fugitives that oppose the organization here in Grassfields. They've been on the run for 9 years now, and decide to show their faces once again.
So this is what happened?
Yep, but the problem is...
we need some sort of combat technique in order to counter G and Jax.
What are they doing here?
They sent a message, and they know our technique. We need to make another one.
Or else they'll read us like AIs on Smash 4, and mess us up.
Brawler, manipulator, and Earth Specialist? So you guys follow?
What is this, a Madden formation?
Ow! I told you to warn me before you do that. Alright, listen up. Here's what I came up with. Raekwon charges up his punch, then Hanzo, you'll protect Raekwon while he remains stationary. While doing that, Giovanni will use his brawler ability to keep the enemy busy. Jepton comes in doing what he does best.
Jepton uses staff play? I didn't even know that.
Well, you learn new things every day, and this is one of them. Anyways, Jepton neutrals the enemy in the air, then Frederick comes in, executing his planetary evolution. As the enemy bounces off the ground, Orange Hair Guy... the new guy, I'm assuming. Anyways, comes in with his fighting ability if he has one at all. Raekwon uses part of his charged up rock hard punch to send the enemy flying towards me. I send the enemy here to accept his fate mentally. Finally, Raekwon finishes the ultimate combo with the rest of his charged punch.
Ooh, I like this.
See, that's why you're the best playmaker, cuzzo. Because, man, you was cooking something good in the kitchen, and it smells like shrimp.
That attack alone should have him stunned for a bit.
There are plenty more techniques where that came from, but this is the best one I got.
Well, I feel more relaxed now.
Yeah. Sorry to cut you off, but let's eat, man. I'm hungry.
So, that's the major enemy here in Grassfields?
Yep, for now at least. We're gonna have to watch our backs.
Well, I can't just stand here and do nothing while we have Stalker Terminators following our every move.
Yeah, you're right. But it's best to wait.
Why? And how are you acting all nonchalant?
Normally, if there's a problem, Raekwon, Giovanni, and Raekwon's cousin brainstorm plans while eating wings. It normally takes them 2 hours.
Well, dang. But aren't Gio and Ray knocked out?
Yeah, at one point they were. But I know they're up by now. It doesn't take that long for them to get back on their feet.
Well, I done some research on the two who assaulted Raekwon.
How did you get that info?
Simple. Google. Alright, I'm joking. While I was on my way here from the city, I stopped by the center of Grassfields.
Wait, you mean the Garden of Honor?
Yeah, that place.
After exploring a bit, I realized it's a place where honorable people were laid to rest. The temple I found in the center looked interesting, so I decided to take a look.
I noticed a lot of corridors on the first floor. And when I looked down one hallway, I saw a blade of grass lit by a fire brightly. And I looked up and saw a name. That name was Jax Moravani. I looked down the next hallway beside it. A blade of grass was lit by fire, but very, very faintly. I looked up and saw a name. That name was G. I soon started to come to my senses. I was thinking. Last night, Raekwon and Giovanni abbreviated the names. That means... What? No! It doesn't make sense! I looked down the main hallway I was walking in, and at the end of it, there was a shrine holding scrolls. I sprinted down to the shrine and looked at the scrolls. And they were titled by the names of the people on the first floor. And I found the scrolls contains the names I saw at the other end of the hallway. I opened one of them and started to read. And Jepton, that scroll by itself is all I could take.
What?
Yes, and apparently, 9 years ago, Raekwon had a pretty personal incident with him.
Yeah, now that I think about it, Raekwon explained that story once before, but never specified who at the time. Later on, he told a story about a long-lost relative and how great he was. Kinda almost similar to the one he told about G&J committing treason.
Well... They showed their faces again at Raekwon's house after all those years since. The question is... Why?
Because I wanted to know every single move that they execute, so I can read them like an open book.
Yeah, and look, they're probably changing their battle technique right now. You should have listened to me when I advised you to wait until you master future manipulation.
That takes too long. I want to act now while I have the chance.
And that chance made you not focus on the real reason why you want to destroy not only the organization, but them.
I make the decisions around here, Jax, and you can't do anything about it!
Listen, you need to take it slow, G.
Oh, I need to take it slow? You know what? I need to take it slow. We'll agree with you.
You've changed ever since 9 years ago.
Jax, you do not have any room to say that. For crying out, you're a manipulator!
Crap, almost blew my cover. I need to take him out. I have to have more patience for right now. But you're the mastermind, remember? You make all the decisions.
Listen, I know what I'm doing. Trust, I will Shadow Realm every last one of them. We have a good source over there.
What now? I've been here for 9 years and I still don't get a decent room to wallow in.
Shut up!
Gee, I think you're a little too harsh.
What? I can't have any fun?
Oh my god. I'm gonna need a salad after that.
Alright, so how long will it take to train up for this?
2 days.
We're training where we normally train at, right?
Yep. Grassy Hill. Alright, everyone, listen up. The enemy knows about our fighting technique, so we will use the technique that D. James came up with so that we don't fight like AIs.
And to make this clear, if you don't know the enemy like we do, they are fugitives. They committed treason 9 years ago while they were in the organization. Now, they're back. Which only means one thing. They're about to catch these hands!
Alright. Go on home and get some rest. That was way before I decided to grow my hair out. What happened to you? What? You again? Thinking about giving up again, huh, Raekwon? I don't want to be a part of this. What? Have you lost hope? He's gone. There's nothing that I can do. Is that so? You've forgotten the past, huh, Raekwon? You're letting G win! How much longer are you gonna keep trying to forget? I don't know. Do you care what happened to him, huh? G is out there not serving his punishment for what he did 9 years ago. And yet you just sit here. Don't just stand there and make him walk all over you. How can I? It's like you said. It's been 9 years since he done that. And he's still a free man. There's nothing that I can do. Raekwon! Get a hold of yourself! Everyone has tried something, but you can't give up! We are suffering, and you know that. Dad, and the rest of us. The fact of G just stomping all over us, eating straight through us. You can't give up, Raekwon. You just can't. We'll be right back.
Have you forgotten me?
No, I haven't. Yes, sir. Target's been neutralized. Yeah. All right. Bye. It's been far too long. Raekwon, we will meet again.
Thank you.